Listen, Meg in the house. Ladies and gentlemen, let me announce Meg B.